10 healthy drinks to cleanse and protect your kidneys. Did you know that your kidneys filter over 50 gallons of blood every single day? That's like processing enough liquid to fill up your car's gas tank twice. But here's what shocked me when I discovered this research from Harvard Medical School. 37 million Americans have chronic kidney disease, and 90% don't even know it. A recent study published in the Journal of the American Society of Nephrology found that simple dietary changes, including what you drink, can improve kidney function by up to 23% in just 12 weeks. What if I told you that something as simple as changing what you drink could be the scientifically proven key to keeping your kidneys healthy for decades to come? Your kidneys contain over 1 million tiny filters called nephrons that work 24/7 to remove toxins, balance your body's fluids, and keep you alive. According to research from Johns Hopkins University, these nephrons process about 180 liters of blood daily. That's nearly 48 gallons. But here's what the latest clinical studies reveal. Modern life throws a lot at them: processed foods, environmental toxins, stress, and yes, even some of the drinks we think are healthy can reduce kidney function by up to 3% per year. The good news? A groundbreaking 2023 study from the Mayo Clinic identified specific natural compounds in certain beverages that can actually reverse early kidney damage and boost filtration efficiency by up to 15%. Today, I'm sharing the exact 10 drinks that nephrologists and kidney specialists are now recommending based on the latest peer-reviewed research. Some of these might surprise you, and number 7 is something you probably have in your kitchen right now, but never thought could be this powerful for your kidneys. So, without further ado, let's get started. Drink number 1, pure water. Let's start with the obvious, but often overlooked champion, pure, clean water. Your kidneys need adequate hydration to function properly. Aim for 8 to 10 glasses daily, but listen to your body. If your urine is pale yellow, you're on the right track. Dark yellow? Time to drink up. Remember, chronic dehydration can lead to kidney stone formation and reduced filtration capacity over time. Add a pinch of sea salt to your water if you're drinking large amounts. It helps with absorption and prevents electrolyte imbalance. Drink number 2. Cranberry juice. Real cranberry juice, not the sugar-loaded cocktail versions, contains compounds called proanthocyanidins that prevent bacteria from sticking to your urinary tract walls. This reduces infection risk and keeps your entire urinary system healthier. Studies show that regular cranberry consumption can reduce UTI recurrence by up to 35% in susceptible individuals. Drink 8 ounces of unsweetened cranberry juice daily, or dilute it with water if it's too tart. Drink number 3, lemon water. Starting your day with warm lemon water isn't just trendy, it's scientifically backed. Lemons are rich in citrate, which helps prevent kidney stone formation by binding to calcium. Plus, the vitamin C supports overall kidney function. The citrate in lemons can increase urine citrate levels by up to 150%, creating an alkaline environment that discourages stone formation. Squeeze half a fresh lemon into a glass of warm water first thing in the morning. Drink number 4, green tea. Green tea is loaded with catechins and EGCG, powerful antioxidants that protect your kidneys from oxidative stress and inflammation. Studies show regular green tea consumption can reduce the risk of kidney stones and support overall kidney health. The polyphenol in green tea can help reduce kidney inflammation markers by up to 40% when consumed consistently. Drink 2 to 3 cups daily, but avoid adding sugar. If you need sweetness, try a small amount of raw honey. Drink number 5, nettle tea. Nettle leaf tea has been used for centuries as a kidney tonic. It acts as a gentle diuretic, helping your kidneys flush out toxins while providing essential minerals like iron and potassium. Unlike harsh diuretics, nettle tea supports natural kidney function without depleting essential electrolytes from your system. Steep 1 tablespoon of dried nettle leaves in hot water for 10 to 15 minutes. Drink 1 to 2 cups daily. Drink number 6, pomegranate juice. Pomegranates are packed with antioxidants that help reduce inflammation in your kidneys. Research suggests pomegranate juice may help prevent kidney stones and protect against kidney damage from toxins. Pomegranate contains 3 times more antioxidants than red wine or green tea, making it exceptionally powerful for kidney protection. Choose 100% pure pomegranate juice without added sugars. A small glass, 4 to 6 ounces, daily is sufficient. Drink number 7, apple cider vinegar water. Here's that kitchen staple I mentioned. Apple cider vinegar helps balance your body's pH levels and may help dissolve kidney stones. The acetic acid in ACV can also support overall kidney function. The acetic acid in apple cider vinegar can help break down calcium deposits and prevent them from forming into larger stones. Mix 1 to 2 tablespoons of organic, unfiltered apple cider vinegar in a large glass of water. Drink once daily, preferably before meals. Drink number 8, celery juice. Fresh celery juice acts as a natural diuretic and helps eliminate toxins through increased urination. It's also rich in potassium, which helps regulate blood pressure, crucial for kidney health. Celery contains compounds called phthalates that help relax blood vessel walls, reducing pressure on your kidneys. Juice 3 to 4 celery stalks and drink immediately. If too intense, dilute with water or mix with cucumber juice. Drink number 9, dandelion root tea. Don't dismiss dandelions as just weeds. Dandelion root tea supports both liver and kidney function, helping these organs work together to detoxify your body more effectively. Dandelion root contains inulin, a prebiotic fiber that supports healthy gut bacteria, which in turn helps reduce kidney workload. Use 1 teaspoon of dried dandelion root per cup of boiling water. Steep for 10 to 15 minutes and drink 1 to 2 cups daily. Drink number 10, watermelon juice. Watermelon isn't just refreshing. It's incredibly hydrating and contains natural compounds that support kidney function. The high water content helps flush out toxins, while the natural sugars provide gentle energy. Watermelon contains citrulline, an amino acid that gets converted to arginine, which helps improve blood flow to the kidneys. Blend fresh watermelon chunks and drink immediately. For extra kidney benefits, include some of the white rind. It contains even more beneficial compounds. Important reminders. Before we wrap up, here are 3 crucial things to remember. First, always choose organic when possible to avoid pesticides and chemicals that can burden your kidneys. Second, if you have existing kidney problems or take medications, consult your healthcare provider before making significant changes to your drink routine. Third, these drinks work best as part of an overall healthy lifestyle. Proper sleep, regular exercise, and a balanced diet all support kidney health too. Your kidneys are incredible organs that deserve your attention and care. By incorporating even a few of these kidney-loving drinks into your daily routine, you're taking a powerful step toward protecting these vital organs for years to come. Remember, small changes can lead to big results. You don't need to drink all 10 of these every day. Start with 1 or 2 that appeal to you and gradually add others as they become habits. Which of these drinks are you most excited to try? Drop a comment below and let me know. And if you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more natural health tips that actually work. Thanks for watching. Stay healthy. I will see you in the next video.